3,000 times we've met a woman at the gates of Planned Parenthood. Times she has chosen to leave and instead pursue life-affirming options instead of the certain death that awaited her baby inside. More souls have been given the opportunity to change the world because we have been there day after day. Without the sidewalk counselors of Coalition for Life St. Louis and the brave mothers saving lives, this joy would not be possible.